Hey guys, what's up? Hope you are all doing great. In this video, we'll be showing you how you can boost your Windows PC performance by disabling some unnecessary services and for the better performance and best possible FPS in games. You need to disable these some services that I am going to cover in this video guide. This video shows you how to increase gaming performance, reducing RAM usage, re-adds the Windows processes by disabling unwanted Windows 10 and Windows 11 services, so make sure to watch the video till end and let's get into video after intro. So that's all for the Windows Services Optimization video guide. I hope you all enjoyed and it helped you all out to fix the gaming performance and FPS boost in games. If this video did help you, make sure to please drop a like, leave a comment on video, subscribe the channel for more optimization videos and check out channel memberships. Stay safe and we'll see you all in the next one.